Hey everybody, and welcome to part 13 of Ratchet and Clank. Today we'll be doing more Annihilation Nation, and we'll be doing One Hit Wonder, destroy all opponents without taking even a single hit. It's worth 15,000 bullets, so I thought, why not do it? Dirty for Lowdown Showdown. Yeah. Let's see here, what do I want to use? Lava Gun? I guess Lava Gun's good. Man, 8 rounds of this though, that's insane. Luckily in this game, it's not like the future series where a round could be like 6 waves of enemies. It's literally just whatever came out. Damn it! Oh yeah, we'll try that one later. More recycling weapons worth 10,000 volts. Defeat Scorpio while our weapons change. Can we still... We can't wrench though, so... Start with the most powerful of the weapons. I'm fine with that. Oh god damn it, I took damage.
Boom. Boom.
Ow! I backed right up into the electricity. But yeah, give me the lava gun for a close, for a dangerous close range battle with Scorpio.
Boom.
Here, eat some nitro launcher, dude. Ow. It was -3. I've never seen a weapon go into minus ammo. Hey, I didn't launch off 3. Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. Okay, or just randomly stop shooting, or like being able to use ammo there for a second. Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, this weapon's definitely gonna be good. Not. Can you stop with the flamethrower one? And can you stop backing into the damn electricity? Oh my god, really? Eh. We're gonna die because of this goddamn plasma whip. Stop giving me the goddamn plasma whip. The fact that he's continuously using the fire is kind of annoying. Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, we beat him! Perfect. Oh, lordy dordy. Cremation station. Navigate the obstacle course again. I'm not even gonna bother talking about it because it's literally the exact same thing. Like, it's literally the only one that doesn't change text. This weapon's almost upgraded. That's good. So gotta beat Scorpio or whatever his name is without taking damage, or not taking damage. Defeat him with a wrench for the skill point. These challenges are fairly easy, just don't fall in the lava is pretty much what you're getting at.
Boom.
Oh, okay. We got these little guys. Lava gun, deal with these little guys for me, please.
Boink.
Boink. Nothing. Switch back into our nitro launcher. You know what? No. Uh-oh. I could hear it and see it getting closer. Yeah, let's go this way. Damn it, it's this way. Thought I could guess it, but I guessed wrong. Boo! Oh, I didn't level up. Or my weapon didn't level up from that. Ow, ninja stars. There we go.
The nitro eruptor has a wider blast radius and simultaneously launches a volley of energy missiles with each shot.
Ooh, that sounds powerful. And 10,000 bolts for that. The Annihilator. Why does my analog stick keep going up? The Annihilator obstacle course worth 12,000 bolts. And we don't need to level this weapon up anymore, so Spinning Hydra's close. I pretty much just take whatever's close and use it while I'm on these little obstacle courses. Let's try this way. Yep, perfect. Alright, let's see. Whoa. Oh, snap. Damn it, I thought I could avoid damage, but... Smells like burnt fur, eh? Well, because I probably just touched some fire. There's a ninja up there. Don't know what he's doing. But now he's dead.
Oh, man. This
There we go, up another level. Spinning Hydra V4. Man, how many enemies are gonna come out of here? Get out of here! Okay, good, they're done. What else is fairly close to leveling up? Should really use the Plasma Whip, like it's falling behind just because it's not very good. Like, it's good once you get it up to, like, max, but... Oh god, like, it's so risky to use on most enemies. Unless you can find, like, those small... Oh my god, we actually fucking died because he decided to boost off. Okay, anyway, let's try One Hit Wonder again. Definitely not with this weapon, though. Boom! Do you want it? Man, this thing is starting to be able to hit so many enemies, it's crazy. There, we didn't get hit by him this time. And remember, you can't take damage by the blades either, because that does count as taking damage. Oh god, ninjas. No. No lightning storm. Get out of here, little balls. Or whatever you want to call you guys. Can you guys, like, screw... God damn it. God damn, they just keep coming. Here, we'll just take them all down with this. That was it? Okay. Better not have, like, the goddamn turret in the middle. I won't be happy if that guy pops up again. And these guys actually take quite a few hits to kill. Yeah, I don't think it is. Though ninjas do have ranged attacks as well as being able to get close really fast. And there we go, 15,000 bolts for that. Counting ducks, the arena is filled with Gadgetron's Lombax Snooze Mist. Eliminate all opponents before Ratchet is knocked out. Well, I'm pretty sure it's just like either you take damage or it's timed. I'm not sure which one. I'm pretty sure sleeping gas just damages you, right? Did you just say smelled like ass? That's mean. It actually doesn't tell us, like, if... No, yeah, we're slowly taking damage. Except in this game, it doesn't stun you. Damn tools of destruction. Don't know why they had to turn it into that. Whoa, hey there, guys. You just don't want to take damage just because then you die faster, obviously. I don't know why there's waves of these little guys. You'd think they would just stop with them. They're too easy to kill. Like, everything and anything kills them. Okay, some more ninjas to deal with. Ninjas are actually fairly weak. They just do a decent amount of damage. And more of these guys, okay. Oh, we're almost out of ammo. But, we are also done. Okay, before we do anything, I'm going to... just send a quick text message. It's literally just the answer, yes. And we are done. Now, before we do anything, we want to do Chop Chop, so... to be able to do that, we need to buy the display gun, which apparently I can't do yet. Nap time. Beat Scorpio before the Lombax Snooze Mist puts Ratchet to sleep. 10,000 bolts for that. Okay, time for the Flux Rifle. Boom. 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 Ow. This is going to do so much more damage to me than need. Does he have to get so freaking close with them? Like... the fact that it gets, like, so close... Oh, yeah, right. How was I supposed to know when he was going to do that attack next? Oh, that one missed. Okay. Nitro Eruptor, go! Oh, god, that does so much damage now. It may not look like a lot, but it is. Can you stop taking damage from him, please? I want to try and beat him with my wrench. Damn it! The issue is with beating him with your wrench is you can't freaking get to him. Like, he runs away from you. Gotta not take damage. Do not take damage. Do not take damage. I guess you could, like, throw your wrench at him. I guess that's always an option. I always forget to do that. Like, and I think it in my head, too. God damn it, the fire is almost impossible to avoid. Ow, and then I touched a saw blade. Go figure. Okay. Alright, There, killed him. Does that give me the skill point? No, I think we actually have to beat him with the wrench without using anything else. Why does my analog stick keeps going into the upward position? It's like, dude, I'm not clicking up. It's like, I know, that one's actually really hard to avoid. Yeah, but weapon is close to leveling up. Don't really want to risk the plasma cannon, so I guess lava gun. Alright, let's continue on. Wait, no, it's these guys. These guys I can double strike! Or in the Call of Duty universe, double kill! For those who play Call of Duty, I do play. I play Infinite, Black Ops 3, Modern Warfare Remastered, and, like, all the old ones. I literally play them all. Why are you attacking me, dude? Why do these guys seem really weak all of a sudden? Well, you guys are all dead. At least we didn't, like, fly off the ledge or something again. Man, 60 HP and we still take a lot of damage. That's just proof that these levels are getting a lot tougher. Well, these enemies, you know? And that was it! Perfect! You got a skill point! Man, I don't know what skill point I got. But dodge the twins! Beat the twins without taking a hit! Eh, this one isn't the worst challenge in the world. Especially with these weapons. It's like, look at that. Two hits and we've already got him to go away. Two hits again and she's gone. Two more hits and he's gone. And now she's dead. Okay. And there we go. Beat them all. Ah, Championship Bout 2. Fight through waves of gladiators and changing conditions to a match with Scorpio. Well, let's do Chop Chop first. So we gotta go to the vendor and then buy the disc blade gun. Yay! So let's do Chop Chop. He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks. Hey, I'm not sure how careless we can be with this, though. I really don't know. Oh. Well, the fact that it's literally an insta-kill on all the enemies. This is gonna be easy, I'm just gonna let them beat each other. Oh well, maybe not the ninjas, but... Hey guys, just beat each other up. You guys just beat each other up? Come on. Come on, can you guys kill each other? You guys like kill each other? Thank you. And there we go, like, it's not that difficult. Oh yeah, I have to use the damn weapon. You can't use the wrench. I still think you should be able to use the wrench, but then again, I guess it makes it too easy. There we go. 2, 3, 4. Wait, that was the last wave? Seriously? Sleep inducer. Use the rift inducer to... We don't even have that weapon yet. So I guess we'll come back to them later because we don't have them. So let's continue on. We have to go to Hollowstar Studios. Meet Courtney Gears at Hollowstar Studios. Sounds like a plan. We're gonna go meet my robotic girlfriend, or the robotic version of my girlfriend, because her name's Courtney, you know? I got some Pepsi with me. Just had a Reese's chocolate bar as a snack. Absolutely delicious cold. Like, comment, and share if you agree. What planet is Holostar Studios on? I'm not actually entirely sure.
Jeeves, activate the cloaking device.
With pleasure, sir. Now you see us, now you... Oh, crud.
Cut! That's it! You've disgraced my set for the last time, kid. Take up basket weaving. You're fired! Get me the monkey.
I'll see you at the trailer, Clank.
Agent Clank, meet your new sidekick. All right, forget the chase scene and go right to the grand finale. You did read the script I sent you. First, you narrowly survive a series of death-defying stunts, yada yada. You defeat the terror of Talos, yada yada yada. Finally, you rescue the Baroness, played by the lovely Miss Courtney Gears.
Okay.
And action!
His face. Okay.
Where you take out the henchmen, then chase Maximilian out of the bar. Try to make it look real, all right? Action!
Hey, I'll make it look real by kicking their asses. Do I get any bolts for destroying things in here? Or apparently I can't destroy. Oh, now I can. Oh, looks like we got a Clank section. I was going to originally name this Finishing Up Annihilation Nation, but we still have a bit to do there because we don't have all the weapons. So it'll be easier to do the championship bout once we get the, like, all the weapons and then some of the upgrade. Now, bash the bug. No, we didn't get that. What did we get? Flee flawlessly. Beat the gauntlet without taking... Oh, beat all the gauntlet challenges. Okay, that's what it was. My girlfriend texted me again, but I'll have to wait a bit to text her. Oh, there is also a skill point here called... is there a skill point here? I believe they're feeling lucky, Holostar Studios. Yeah, it's to get a jackpot using these. To get a jackpot, though, is a little difficult. A lot of time they'll blow up. Like, a lot of time you'll win bolts, but you won't win the jackpot. So you just smack them all until you get the ones that you... Or you fall off and die. Let's take it from... Oh my god, you do have to take it from the top. I like how it's like actually like a movie, though, you know, with the way he does things. Why are you guys avoiding my punches this time? Thank you. Yeah, I'm going. I think my cat just had a poop. It does not smell pleasant. I guess the food we get them, it doesn't agree with them as well as like their normal food, but we can get their normal food this week, so kind of saddening. Oh god, we gotta meet up with the monkey in the casino parking lot. How do you get the monkey to do what you want it to, though? I believe the jackpot crate is the yellow one. I believe that's the yellow one. Oh god, that almost killed us. I was too close to a TNT crate, apparently. I don't want to die again. Hey, hey. Come on, don't blow up on me, guys. Don't blow up. Uh-oh, one blew up. Two blew up. Come on, give me a jackpot, guys. Oh, they're all gone. Oh, that one almost gave me a jackpot. Does that mean he's gonna give me the jackpot in the end? Nope. Oh, well. You three really want to survive, don't you? Oh, so close. It just had the ammo crate's bottom. No, dude, change. Well, thank you. Oh, fuck! Really?
Maximilian strikes back. Take three and action.
God damn explosions. Wait, how come we couldn't destroy them the first take? It's actually worth quite a bit of money, but I'm gonna say screw the jackpot crate and I'm just gonna go and deal with the first wave of, or the first bunch. I'm gonna go punch them all once and then I'm gonna be like, screw that. So I believe Ratchet also has a section in this planet that can do it. It's not just Clank that can do it, so Oh, never mind, we got the jackpot. Yay! Jackpot for the win. Oh god, the poor monkey is being invaded by little robots. Ow, come on, man. Thank you. No. Oh. Dude.
Let's see some real emotion out there, okay?
Why would there be emotion for a monkey? That makes no sense, man. Okay. Nope. Get on there. Eat your goddamn banana. Now get up here. And go after that banana. You dumbass monkey. Okay, now you guys follow me. Let's do this. Secret Agent Clank is also a video game, though it was only released on the PSP and the PS2. I believe you can get it on the PS Vita, same with like Jak and Daxter, New Frontier, whatever it is. But they never re-released them for PlayStation 3, which is sad. Can you destroy that? Can you guys hurry up? We don't got all day, folks. Get your little robo butts over here. Thank you. Now, please enter. I'll go in. Thank you. Oh, look. Oh, okay.
Fantastic. Keep it up, Clank.
Okay, sir. I think this is literally the ending of it. Into the door we go.
Okay, this is it, people. The grand finale, Giant Clank versus the Terror of Talos. Don't screw this up, kid.
Okay, I won't screw this up because this looks like it's a big budget, or it took a lot of the budget here.
That's what I'm talking about.
I always thought there was a skill point for destroying everything. There actually isn't. Just some of the vehicles around here will attack you.
Boom, boom.
Ninja, or ninjas. I was going to say nipples. Okay, you know what? Helicopters, be destroyed. Be destroyed. Well, there's the ninjas. Got six of them. Get up, ninjas. Fight. Now, where are the rest of you? Oh, there's one and his army of tanks. World of Tanks. Too bad I hate World of Tanks. I honestly do. Like, I love tanks and war games and stuff, but no, it's not my cup of tea. The ninja's still back here, right? Yeah, he is. Where's the last ninja? Oh, there you are. Okay, now we got six more ninjas, really? That just seemed like a repetitive thing to do. Give me six ninjas. Oh, here's three of them. Three of them all together. Destroy the building. I was gonna say the bridge. I believe jumping on enemies also does hurt them. Not as much, but it still hurts. Yeah, destroy everything. Hey, gas trucks. Hey, the last ninjas.
Hit him with a kung fu clang.
12 ninjas and the boss? Really? Wait, do I still have, like, the mega attack in this? I do. Well, it's not really that strong, though, I'm not gonna lie. Die, ninjas! It's just some random ninja over here. Boom! I like how I get, like, stuck on them. It's like, I'm just gonna ride on top of you for a bit. That sounded so wrong. That's not what she said. I guess it could be that's what she said as well. Can you get a bugger off, dude? Man, okay, I apologize for the crinkling. Hang on. Fuck, you almost destroyed my recording station. God damn it, man. Jeez Louise. I don't know what the fuck he was doing, but... trying to destroy everything.
That's it,
come on, you goddamn ninja. You cannot take a bajillion hits. If I have to do all of this over and fix my recording stuff, Someone's gonna die. Okay, why are there so many helicopters? You can't just spawn helicopters. It's not how life works. It takes time for them to get here. And there we go. He is defeated. No bolts for that either? Come on. Am I stuck here? Like, what do I do? Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Cut! Printed! That's a wrap, people!
Pure box office raritanium, Clank. Even the critics are gonna love it.
You have no idea what a thrill it is to be rescued by a big hunk of titanium alloy like yourself.
Perhaps now you will tell me what Dr. Nefarious is planning.
I have a better idea. Why don't you ask him yourself?
What is it?
I have a present for you, Snicky Wookums.
I told you to stop calling me that! Just bring me Agent Clank!
Of course, darling.
Where am I? Is someone there? I seem to...
Agent Clank, it is an honor to finally make your acquaintance. I have been following your exploits ever since your first mission, when you defeated the mind-stealing snap beasts from Dimension X.
I believe there has been a misunderstanding. Secret Agent Clank is merely a fictional character I play on the Holovid...
Lies! Squishy lies!
Oh, Len, I can't. It's not right. You're my cousin, uncle, son!
Lies! You are a hero to robots across the galaxy, and yet you deny your own destiny. You choose to bow and scrape before the squishes. Where is your pride in who you are, Agent Clank?
Organic life forms have as much right to inhabit this galaxy as we do. I see no reason to exclude
them. And I will give you a reason. Join me, and together we will rule an entire galaxy of robots. Remain a traitor to your own kind, and follow your beloved squishies into the black hole of oblivion!
Well, that's scary. Dudes. Meanwhile, back at Clank's trailer. You mean a save screen? That's exciting.
Clank should have been back by now. What could be taking him so long?
Tyrannoids! Oh my god, I can't even sit. Oh yeah, now we get those guys! Some of the toughest enemies in the entire game. So in the next episode, guys, we will be going on to fight them. See you guys next time. Peace!